So recently I decided to do the 100 Days of Makeup Challenge again, just because I felt like I wasn't really challenging myself as an artist recently and I got kind of behind on posting looks. So I decided to do it again, and I decided to do it with a twist this time. And at the end of the week, whichever look had the most likes, I was going to do a tutorial on that the following week. So last week, this was the look that had the most likes. You guys really liked this eyeshadow look, so I decided to do a tutorial on it. And I also threw together a full face of makeup just so you guys can see what I would wear it out with if I was going to wear this eye look out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and let's get started. Alright, so starting off, I'm going with Wedge, that is this color here. I'm also doing this on a MAC 217 brush, and I'm just going to start blending this right into the crease. So I'm really using this color as like a base color for all the other colors to go on top of. Next, I'm taking MAC Saddle, that is this warm brown color here. So I'm focusing this color really on the outer edge, along with the inner edge too, just to create that halo eye effect. And then when there's less product, that's kind of going in between. I'm just blending that upwards. Next, I'm going in with MAC Blackberry. It's this color right here. Also putting that in my outer C area and really building that color in the crease just to kind of create that depth and dimension. And because I want all these colors to be nice and diffused, that's why I'm taking this on the 217 brush as opposed to a crease brush, just because I want it to be nice and soft. Now that I'm ready to start doing some more detailing and using darker colors, I'm going to start off here. This is MAC Embark, and I'm taking this on a MAC 221 brush. I'm going to start building this in my inner and outer corner. I'm using a smaller brush as well, just because I am doing fine details. I don't want this dark color all over my eyes. I want to keep it nice and concentrated. I'm going to put down some of the color, then I'm going to buff it in with a MAC 217 brush. So tapping into that Embark, I'm putting that in the inner corner until lightly brush that on. And then when there's less product, I'm going to buff it upwards and out. After that, I'll be taking this color here called Deep Damson. Now getting to the fun part, I'm going to start using this color here. It is called Amber Lights. It is from MAC. So I dip my brush into the product and I'm going to spray it with some MAC Fix Plus. I'm putting that on the inner corner. I'm just going to lightly tap that on. I'm focusing this on my lid because I don't want to mess up what we already have on the outer and inner C. Next, I'm taking MAC Smoky Mauve. I'm going to place this in the outer corner, but similarly place this where I put the Amber Lights shadow. I'm going to lightly blend this into the Amber Lights, but try not to get too much towards the outer C area or where I already put those darker MAC colors. And just darken this up a little bit, I'm going back in with MAC Embark on my 221 brush. I'm just gonna start to deepen that up again. Then taking this color here called Coral, I'll be using that along my bottom lash line. Again, using the same 221 brush, I'm just going along my bottom lash line with that color called Coral. I'm just lightly sweeping that back and forth. Then taking Amber Lights again on a Brabby Brown eyeliner brush, I'm just gonna place that color right underneath my bottom lid, just kind of in the middle. Just gonna create a little bit of a pop. And then going in with my mascara, this is the MAC False Lashes Extreme Black Mascara. I love how this didn't make my lashes look clumpy, it kind of made them look fuller and longer, and just made them look just amazing. So this is my favorite mascara at the moment. If I'm not wearing false lashes, I'm always wearing this mascara. Then after my mascara dries, I'm throwing on my Christy lashes from Thrive Cosmetics. These are the lashes I wore in my Instagram photo. So once I pop those on, I will show you guys the finished look. Thank you guys again so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial on this look. Be sure to subscribe to my channel so you can see the videos I post every single week. Thank you guys again. I'll see you real soon. Bye!